folks, welcome back. Just going to travel out to settlement. Was it the chapel? Was it the Stony Mountain Pass? I think it was. So let's see what we can do here. I'm still dreading this boss fight. I'm dreading one because I know what's coming and it's horrific. I'm dreading the other one because I've never seen it. But I'm sure it will be horrific. Just a quick look down there first. Okay. Yeah, pretty easy if you get the roll right. Just the view. God, look at that. It's just brilliant everywhere where we've just been. How good is that? Oops. Going down to that. York. Don't like the look of that. Oh, I could have dropped off here and gotten my guess. Not going to move me forward much, is it? Get a lay of the land from here, so if we go back over that bridge. Okay. size of them arrows, they're ridiculous. Okay, where are you, dog? Spear guards are going to be a pain. Let's just have a look around there, see what I did miss. Was there another route? No, there wasn't, was there? I was hoping I could run up the... up over there. It doesn't work. No. Okay. Oh guys. Little guy up there, he's a spear guy. He's got a spear as well, hasn't he? Jesus, two of these. This is tough. Give some of that. Yes, at least I'm getting them in a couple of shots, so they're not too... Sure, it's not going to be on the edges. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, down there somewhere. See, there he is, all around the corner. here. I put enough of these in there, didn't they? Oh, here he is. Okay. I want to get over there and get him. There's something down there. Be a trap somewhere here. Damn it. I wasn't too flattering then, was it? Second one come from. Oh, actually. Oh, curves. You bastards. What I'm talking about. Okay. All that for practically nothing. Okay, I've used up some life here, haven't I? Been down there. I think I should pull this before doing anything else. Oh, this is a shortcut down to the other area, isn't it? Oh, look at that arena there. That can only be a boss fight, can't it? Oh, dread for me there. Okay, let's see where this goes anyway. Oh, just goes here. So it's just a quick way of getting past and back to where we were just, so let's go back up these two lines, let's just carry them a little bit further. Yeah, I can see you waiting for me. This one again. No. What's that? What's it about? So I've got that one there. Where's the other one? Here. Artificial difficulty again. And that one will jump down from there as well. They don't give you one of these for free. Never saw them at all. Now, got two of them. Oh. What the fuck was that? Fucking hell. I mean, I don't think this is very good. I don't like these areas where they just put hundreds of enemies. Screamed. Not the sound of that. Look at the guy near the back. Came down, didn't it? They just run straight up here then. We can run past those guys. So I'm gonna have to run back. Another one, Jesus! then. No, it's not. Certain death. Right, so I can just run back there and run up here now. And then back to where I was. Let's just see. So I'll be coming out here. I'll have missed all that. There is one enemy there. Shit! No! Where is it coming from? It looks like up there actually. Fucking spear guys. Jeez. So you can kick that down after as well by the looks of it. There's another tree there. So at least the shortcuts are coming thick and fast. That's good. Got attacked by a load of them. The little ledges and things are brilliant because they make you feel like you've... God. Suspicious something. Follow a torch. That was a bit of a glitch, wasn't it? God. Heck. Still two more there. And the bloody... Is that an arrow guy up at the top? Is it you've come from there? There's a bloody thing there. An item. Oh, is that where I'm going for the boss fight? Don't want to. Yeah, it is. Well, there's nowhere else to go, is there? Oh, yeah, there is. Oh, this could be difficult. No cover. Died. Wow, he was tough. Instead of getting them, quite stone hammer. That sounded more like it. Oh, 170-32. Wonder what that was when it started off. 115, too much weight. As you'd expect. So this is going to get harder as well because I've got one up there. Oh God, look at him. Oh shit. I've got an arrow now throwing things at me. I'm dragging. Oops. Get this right. What? Oh, it doesn't fire these sort of arrows. Nuts. I'll just swap my bow. Ah. Farm one of those. to there. Oh, look at this. No, you don't. Now I've got to get past this one. There's one down the bottom there. God, I can get past this. Have some of that, mofo. I can jump down there, but is this where I've come up? I'm not sure whether... Did I walk up there or have I got to go down there yet? I've got to go down there, haven't I? Ooh, look at that. There's two items. They don't put two items there unless it's a trap. Should I go and do that first? If I jump down here now, I'm stuck on this bit and I've got to come from this approach. Look at him down there. Fucking hell. This area is horrible. I'll be heading over there when oh yeah, I can go that way and cut the tree. Least I should have cut back that way then, won't I? Oh, will I? Can I get up that way? Can't get up that way. Oh, there's another guy down there. Part of the trap, I guess. Look out the way back. I can go for that, but I'm going to lose quite a bit of life jumping, aren't I? And then I've got this guy up here. He looks quite tough. Oh, you can run this way. Oh, no you can't. You can't get up there. So what's the use of having the shortcut there? I don't want to be bloody... There's no way here. It's just that shortcut. I'll have to go through it and find out. If I die now, I'm going to be really pissed. There's no way to get through here. jump down. This is a trap. So when you jump down, you've got him coming. You've got an arrow guy up there. Oh, no, he's an axe. Fucking hell. And I'm just stuck here. One round the corner. Is the same. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, that's fucking artificially difficult again. That's a bit poor, that is, just giving you just hundreds of enemies. Fucking hell. At least I got all the last pack now, I guess. So how did I get where? Sure I'll get back. Didn't look a very good shortcut, did it? Not an obvious shortcut. So, I wanted there. How the hell do I get up round that side? There's a little doorway there. Let's try and push over for a start off. This is the first one. But it leads nowhere. There's a room here. Across there. Oh God! Bastards. So, this was the little way through here, but I don't know where I'm getting the view, did I? Oh, is that the, oh, that's it. I can't jump down there, can I? Oh, this is back to where I was, and then I presume I've got to go up there. Right, okay, that's not bad. That's fair. My souls should be just around the corner here. So, I'll take out this guy first. God, he's not dead. You know, it's that fucker throwing arrows at me wherever he is. That's what's gonna make it tough. And now I've gotta fucking get the other side of that guy, haven't I? Oh God, really cocked that up. Who's doing that? It's actually not, it's some kind of spell. So who's doing that? I don't want to fucking fight down there then, do I? Oh shit, I don't want two of them, do I? that spell coming from? I don't know where to go now. It's easy enough to get my souls back here then, isn't it? It's at least one thing. But I don't know. What the fuck is causing that spell? Oh shit, it's... What the fuck? What the fuck is it? Coming from him, was it? Oh no! Oh! Fucking missed the third shot! Well, at least I know where it's coming from now. What is he? Oh, God! Okay. That's quite a powerful spell, isn't it? I mean, nothing's really troubled me that much spell-wise so far in the game. So, quite a tough one, that one is. Sure there's anything down there to get. I need to clear this guy with two shots really, and then I've only got one to kill back now. Fuck me! This is better actually. It would have been better if they hadn't put so many enemies in, but I guess that's what adds the difficulty. So I need to kill this one. Thank you. god. Fucking hell. Fuck me. Was he a boss or something? Mini boss? Christ. That was tough. Jeez. Oh my god, is it in the ball? Earthseeker. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, Seeker, I did read about that one. Wow. That was a good little area. Just when you think you know the game, throws something like that out at you. So... something else then. From here, so somewhere there's a little door. There's a little door. One more level. So back to where I was, so we're going through here, are we? Torch. Follow a torch. Doesn't make a lot of difference, does it? I'm able to use this one in a minute. Okay. Mistrusting of these flies. They haven't done anything yet, so they're obviously going to. Just change that to poison bark for a minute. Oh, look at that. Oh, I don't want to go out there and get that thing. He's just standing there. No chance in the world that'll be just him. Fuck! Hideous. Why not like flies? Just look at that! I mean, come off it! They're all under there, look. You can see them all under this thing. I wonder. Oh, yeah, you can. Take them out before and... Yeah, that's right. God, this is hideous. I'm so scared. In fact, I think we'll stop the video here just before I go out and do this, and then I'll come back for the next part of us from under there. Oh God, what's that? Oh, it's just more of them. There's hundreds of them. I'm no doubt meant to go out onto that and fall off. God, don't move. Come on then. I'll stop the video, because this has gone on a bit long, and I'll start a new one when you come back. See you in a minute.